at these seashells. Here we go. It got close. Okay, now this one is gonna close. Here we go. Come on. Oh, here we go. Seashells in millions are coming on the beaches of Pakistan, Karachi especially, and the authorities, as you can see in the background, they are cleaning it every day, and these seashells are coming in millions every day on the Karachi beach in Pakistan. And usually these creatures live right underneath the ocean, on the ocean floor. And what I don't understand is why these creatures are all of a sudden appearing here on Karachi beach. Might be some magnetic polar shift, because a lot of the creatures, a lot of the animals, they align themselves with the magnetic field. And about 1 year ago, in March 2009, there were dolphins beaching in Pakistani beaches. And that was a rare event, because dolphins have never done that, especially on the Pakistan beaches. They never came on the beach. And there were people, you know, they were trying to get the dolphins back to the deep ocean, but they refused to go there, and they keep coming back. So it's kind of surprising. Authorities are, you know, it's a Pakistani government. They are trying to clean, so usually they don't work at all. So we must give them, you know, thumbs up to clean. But these seashells are coming every day, on the ocean, like on the beach here. And there are, as you can see here, millions, and there are piles of seashells lying around here. And it is happening every day, every single day. And they are cleaning every day, and they keep coming every day. So it's a surprising event. Let's hope it, you know, creates some awareness among the people. And the most surprising thing is that not a single TV channel, private TV channel who claims to be free and without bias, they have not covered this story, and there are no discussion forums to discuss this huge event, which is happening in everybody's, you know, in front of everybody's eyes as we can speak. But not a single TV channel has covered this news, or, you know, they never had a discussion forum or a discussion topic about this event, and which really surprises me, because I think most of these TV channels, private TV channels, they are more biased and one-sided. They are not free at all. It's all bullcrap, if I must say. There you go. You can see the authorities. You know, they are trying to clean this these seashells, and they keep coming here. I'm not sure about you know, how these the creatures living inside these shells, you know, they align themselves with the magnetic field or not, because I tried to run a search on internet, and there was nothing I could find on the internet whether these creatures, seashells, you know, they align themselves with the magnetic field or not, because a lot of big events are happening. For example, gigantic amounts, you know, like huge number of earthquakes happening in the world in 2010. Which indicates, you know, the Earth's crust displacement due to the magnetic, great magnetic distractions or distortions. And there are, you know, dolphins and whale beaching in various parts of the world on the beaches. And it happened right here in Pakistan also. So I can say, you know, I observed that. I'm, you know, I did observe that. And it was really surprising, because not a, you know, no TV channel reported that event also, about the beaching of dolphins. here on Pakistani beaches. Okay, now it's getting really muddy here. Alright. Here you go. You can see how they are, you know, they keep cleaning and they keep coming back. So it must be, you know, some kind of a natural warning to these people to stop the corruption and all the unhuman behavior and practices they have followed for the last several decades. This must be a great natural warning for these people to corrupt, you know, to stop the corruption, to stop the corrupting influence on the poor, on the innocent, on the, you know, on the less privileged people of the earth. Because the corruption level in Pakistan is really high, and it's mostly, you know, everything is done based on